expecting God just to blow any and all of our expectations away from this trip.
We're here at Desperation. Behind me is Madness. This is where speakers and bands and a bunch of interns hang out. So we're partying up. We're excited about what God's going to do. Right now, we just finished the time talking about what our mission is, where we're going this weekend. We're eating, then we're going to pray, and then the D-band is going to knock the ball out of the park. We're excited about what God's going to do. This is our favorite time of year. We treat it like Christmas. It's the most wonderful time of the year. We're getting to look a lot like Desperation.
Omaha, Nebraska.
Cincinnati, Ohio.
New Mexico.
Albuquerque!
Fort Smith, Arkansas.
Harrison, Ohio.
Texas.
Missouri.
We're all from Colorado.
Portland, Oregon.
Grand Junction.
From California.
My youth group has been here 4 years in a row.
It's my first time.
Really, I miss missing some amazing worship.
Just top-notch speakers.
Really getting, you know, close to God.
Shout to our God. Let you know. Hey,
all right, well, it's Friday morning. We had a powerful night last night. Incredible. This morning, we had kids up at 7:30 praying over in the World Prayer Center. We have a beautiful World Prayer Center on our campus. And the place was so packed that they had the doors open and kids literally like sardines crammed in, getting there early just to pray. And it just feels like we just keep session after session encountering God.
This is the first step in this lifestyle for many of you, but it should only be the first step.
You're gonna see this not as a boring journey, but as literally the most exciting, untamed journey. You're gonna see how awesome Jesus is. You're gonna see how awesome he is in the scriptures. You're gonna see how awesome he is to pray to. You're gonna see how awesome Jesus is, and you're gonna be a person that fasts. You're gonna be one person that develops a mission so that your life isn't wasted, so that you don't end up one day having accomplished nothing and living for yourself.
It's our desire, Desperation, not just to put on a big event for you and get you excited about an event. Our desire that we go a little deeper today. That this weekend you go to some deep things. You ask yourself some deep questions.
There are moments where we can say, okay, I know what I've heard, I know what someone has said, I know what has been passed down to me, but I would like to make contact with God for myself.
The purpose of the Desperation Conference is we want to see young disciples living their faith in desperate pursuit of God today. And so we've created an environment where we've just invited God to come, his power, his presence. And we want students to be able to walk out of here when they leave, to spend time with Jesus every day, to lead prayer meetings in their local church, to fast a day a week, to be connected with missions and global missions and wanting to see the Great Commission fulfilled in their generation. And so it's dropping those seeds in their heart that there might be a life of change.
2 years ago, I had completely walked away from the Lord, and I rededicated my life at this conference, and I've been on fire for the Lord pretty much ever since. And actually this past summer, I spent my summer in Africa, so it's a pretty big testimony to what the Lord did here in Desperation, and I'm just so thankful for this conference and for the leadership here and what they're doing, and I just so appreciate it.
What God deposits in kids' lives here is priceless.
And yeah, well, and they're missional too. It's not just about like kids getting goosebumps and then going and out and doing nothing. It's like they're challenging the kids to go actually change the world, and I think that's amazing, because you could tell the kids tonight they were going to go out and do it.
The speakers really changed my view on a lot of things and enabled me to really think about my walk with Christ, and it was just really introspective for me and thinking about what do I need to change in my own life and how can I really go out and really project Jesus to the world.
Everything was incredible. The worship, the speakers, the breakout sessions, everything was amazing.
Jesus for who he really is.